In Noblesville tonight, police need your help to figure out why this bloody vehicle seat was left in the middle of the Lowe's parking lot last night. Police tell us they also discovered teeth near the seat. They're hoping someone knows something about what happened and will come forward.